The Coldest Winter Ever. This book will have you on the edge of your seats, asking for more, by Sister Soldier. This book is centered around the 1990 drug epidemic, Brooklyn, New York. Winter, her mom and pops, along with her three little sisters, are the superstars of the projects. Santiago is the top dog and the most feared crew in the neighborhood. Winter, mom taught her how to be the baddest chick. They had all the jewels, fancy cars, and money. Being on top, Santiago was fortunate enough to move his family into Long Island. But with that also brought unloyal friends and family.
Mr. Rico Santiago, it's the FBI, open up.
Winter father tried to teach her how to be street smart. But did she listen? Will she remain loyal no matter what? After moving to Long Island, their life is never the same. From fancy cars to public transportation, mansions to public houses to group homes. Will Winter break or make a name for herself? When you used to the street life, is there room for another route? This world is a chess game. Santiago taught Winter that. Who will she let guide her? Find out. Will love steer her wrong? Read The Coldest Winter Ever by Sister Soldier.